Can we do a song?
Can we sing a song?
Yeah. What's our favourite song?
Guys, you've said
L a minute, is for a minute, the way you look at me. Oh, is for the only one I see.
Why is this happening?
Me is very, very extraordinary. Is even more than anyone that you would wish for. Our love will stay for you.
Miss McKern had like four beer cans in her hands, and someone ran out and shouted, Miss, you shouldn't be drinking, you're pregnant.
I
just love you.
I actually don't think I do.
I've got to try and think of all the wittiest around it. Don't put that bit in, because then you'll know that I have to think about it.
Right, what was your favourite
song? Oh, doing the extended project.
Oh, that was quite cool though.
Yeah, Ben's project was really good.
Thank you.
Wow. My favourite memory, probably, you know, fashion show, both years. Always a lot. I'm such a twat.
I love Latin.
I also really like getting Snapchat of Katie's lovely car mailers.
Watching Katie Hall try and hand jive.
Yeah.
After totally and kidding. missing
her own hands.
That was
good. We just want to say a huge thank you to all our teachers.
Thank you very much.
And all the staff at sixth form and everybody that's helped make our time at sixth form so enjoyable.
You've been amazing, thank you.
And I literally could not have got through the year without
most of them.
Without their help and like
support and guidance.
And Qwiz's
input.
Loveliness. And just being so nice. And I
so thank you everyone.
Thank you all the teachers.
Tina.
We're
gonna miss Tina so much.
Jealous
yeah.
Of my bum twitching.
Miss McKeown, I'll be godfather to your child. Please. Get him a present. It is a hint, isn't it?
Just having like everyone there, it's not like a definite memory, it's just being with everyone.
I think
we've
thrived. I think we've blossomed.
Blossomed. Wow.
Blossomed.
Yes.
We
came in as your puppets.
We came, we saw, we conquered.
And then Poe Crocs grabbing it.
Everyone's having a lovely time at Summer Ball.
Yeah.
When you watch this video.
Remember.
Hope we're not too drunk.
No, I hope we're enjoying soup. Actually, you
too.
I love soup.